I guess example three, we don't really have to go over it. It's essentially the Newton's rings. It's a special case of this. It's air gap between two pieces of glass. It's that how the thickness varies. It's given by the geometry of the lens. So you guys can look at this, I guess, after you evaluate me. I have two lenses. I have only one, and I'm afraid it's going to get dropped, so I'm not going to pass it around. But I'll leave it up here. The obviously convex side, if you use that, you won't really see anything. Because as you saw, the numbers we are working with are super small. But it turns out, I realized that when I read your textbook more carefully, it has a picture of this. And the way they got this picture is by putting these two lenses, the plane, quote-unquote plane side together. The plane side is not perfectly plane. There's a slight variation of thickness about on this order. So when you put it on a surface and kind of look at the ceiling light reflecting from it, then you will see the alternation of bright and dark fringes combined with some rainbow color. So I'll leave this here. You can take a look at it after evaluating me or during the break. You have one more break before last period. Yeah. So that's the thin film interference. That's the last big topic that we need to cover.